Breaking story also breaking right now. A local soldier killed in Iraq.
News 5's Laura Borchers live in Hamilton, where he grew up and learned to give so much. Laura?
Yeah, that's right, Jack. This is David Luff Jr. He was with the Army, and we're told he lost his life in service. Now, just a few moments ago, I did speak with a family member. They confirmed that he graduated from Hamilton High School here just over 10 years ago. As we speak, his parents, David and Lucy, are on a flight to see him. The Army is bringing his body back home, and they are going to greet it. We're going to go and talk with the family a little more and bring you more information later on tonight. But as I said, right now, his body is being brought back here to his home, and there are no funeral arrangements just yet. Back to you.